This week, we're talking to Mrs. Voice's kindergarten class.
Please stand. Ready, salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What kind of things might you find on campus?
Maybe like if somebody brings a toy here and they're not supposed to do that and they might lose it. A jacket. Paper.
What kind of paper?
Homework.
What's something you might find on the ground here at John Green?
Money.
What should you do if you find something that is lost?
Give it to the teacher and so the teachers could find who it belongs to.
Why is it important for you to do that and not just put in your pocket and take it home?
Because what if it was somebody's favorite toy and they would really miss it?
And what should you do if you find a jacket on the ground here at school?
You should like give it to the teacher and then they'll hang it up on the fence around the playground.
Why is it important, do you think, to bring it to the teacher instead of just stepping on it or maybe ignoring it and not giving it to the teacher?
You would...
What would happen to the jacket if you didn't do anything?
It would just stay there.
It would just stay there? What happens if it rains?
It would get wet.
It would get all wet? What happens if dirt gets all over it?
Yeah, it would get dirty.
Yeah, it'd be disgusting, wouldn't it? Do you think someone would want to wear that jacket again?
No.
You're walking into class and suddenly you find a homework paper on the ground. What should you do?
Pick it up and give it to the teacher.
Why do you think that would be a nice thing to do, to pick that up and give it to the teacher?
So the teacher can just ask everybody in the whole entire class
whose homework it is, right?
Yeah.
Because that person, they probably worked hard on it, didn't they?
Yeah.
And how would they feel if their homework was lost?
Sad.
What happened if you were walking to school and you found a $5 bill on the ground? What should you do?
I should pick it up and bring it to the teacher.
You mean you shouldn't put that in a pocket and take it home and buy some candy?
I mean, give it to the teacher and look for somebody who had it.
Well, why is that the nice thing to do? Why is that the right thing to do?
Because we don't want to take it home and steal something that is not somebody else's.
Yeah, because that's kind of like stealing, isn't it, when we take something that's not ours?
Student Leadership Update.
This Friday, May 25th, is Neon Day. It's our last spirit day of the year, and the brighter, the better. Make sure to wear it. Also this Friday is Recycled Gator Contest Day. That means you build a gator out of only recycled materials. When you do that, make sure to include your name, your teacher's name, and your room number. We'll pick the winners this Friday, May 25th.